will talk about an error in Django, which is Unicode decode error UTF-8 code C can't decode byte 0xFF in position 0 invalid start byte. This is the whole error. We are getting this error when we are giving the command python manage.py load data and name of your file to load in your database. Like here, when I'm giving this, then I have same error, Unicode decode error UTF-8 code can't decode byte 0xFF in position 0 invalid start byte. To solve this error, come here and see this file. Wait, here it is saying in this file there is some stream underscore or underscore string is equal to stream underscore or underscore string dot decode is there, and there is the error. So this is the location of your file. So copy this location here. Just copy this location. Once again, I am saying you have to copy this location, which is saying in which there is error of stream underscore or underscore string. So here I am copying this file location. Okay, you have to copy this file location of deserializer. Okay, just copy this file location and come in your this PC and paste this location. You have to remove the name of file because we have not to open the file. We have to open the serialization. Just open it. And here we have the file. Just right click on the file json.py. And here is the option which is called edit with IDLE. Just click on the add option, or you can edit with Notepad++ also, or you can edit Notepad also. So here I'm editing with IDLE. Okay, here our json.py is open. Just come to that line of this deserializer. Okay, we have to come in this deserializer. Okay, just scroll down it. Scroll down. And here we have deserializer here. And here we are getting the error stream underscore or string. Stream or underscore or string dot decode. Then why this is putting up the error? Because it is frankly telling that UTF-8 code can't decode byte. So we have to use much more upgrade UTF. So we have to use here UTF-16 or UTF-32. So I am using here UTF-16. So in the quotation mark, type here UTF-16 and save this file. Come in here in a Visual Studio and once again give this command python manage.py load data and the name of your file which you want to load. Just press enter. You could see here it has loaded the data, installed 83 object from one fixture. Hope so you understand the video and hope so your error is solved. If not, then please watch re-again the video and I guarantee you your error will be resolved. Thank you for watching.